Regency Security proudly sponsors Contenders. We keep the guard up so you don't have to.
Here we go. Kim Thinghaugen makes his way down the Contenders ramp for some lightweight pro MMA action. Very, very tough fighter. Kim Thinghaugen from Valhau Gym is a very, very tough guy. He's a Nordic fighter, very tall, uses his range to keep his opponents at the end of his strikes very well.
You also want to watch on the feet. He switches stances a lot. He can be quite wild with his strikes. He uses striking to try and set up takedowns. He's also got an incredible beard.
I think that's evident of just most of the Nordic fighters. They just, I mean, remind me of the Vikings. What's the guy called? The king. King Ragnar Lothbrok.
There you go.
Yeah, there we go. They all have these support crazy beards. And I've heard if somebody's got a beard, you know they're the leader.
Is that right?
Yeah.
I have heard also that in combat sports, in fact, I think it's happened on UFC this weekend, with Emil Meek, who's got an incredible beard. He's actually been told he's got to cut it or he can't fight. I guess they're saying it could be an advantage if you're on top of someone on the ground and you're rubbing your beard all over their face and stuff. Or it might be tempting for your opponent to grab hold of it. I don't know.
Yeah, that's interesting. Interesting.
But this is a really interesting fight from Kim Thinghaugen against Andre Goncalves. Would you buy more gun? I fall to my knees and yes, the war's already won. So please don't take me for no fool. Spend a lifetime in your shoes. Now I'm okay. Yes, I'm okay. Through the fire, I'll keep burning on. Andre Goncalves
makes his way down the Contenders ramp. Very focused fight. He likes to psych his opponents out in stare downs. And he obtains a very solid base and he brings to the table very good boxing skills.
Yeah, he's been working his boxing at Astro Boxing Club, sharpening his tools, sharpening his weapons on the feet for this fight. He's known as a very strong wrestler as well. He had an absolutely classic fight with Aaron Khalid back at Contenders 15, which is probably fire than I there. That went to a draw, that was a hell of a fight. But Andre says to him, he came into that fight, he had a bereavement in the family a couple of weeks before and he was fighting through demons in that fight as much as he was fighting his opponent, he told me. And he feels he's in a much better place mentally for this fight. You can only have to look at his physique. He says he's fitter than he's ever been. Last fight he was maybe carrying a little bit of weight, but this time he's cut, man. He's lean, he's ripped, and he's got a whole new attitude. He's saying he's going to come in tonight and really show the real Andre Goncalves. And don't get me wrong, the last Andre Goncalves we saw was pretty good. So this guy tonight, if he's a new and improved Andre Goncalves, we are in for another cracking fight, because Kim Thinghaugen is no joke either.
Goncalves known for his counter. Counters the kicks with an overhand right. Sound techniques on the ground with fast scrambles that he uses to gain a more advantageous position, so we can watch out for that. He's got exceptional triangle off his back as well.
One thing I did notice in his last fight is, you see it with a lot of wrestlers actually, he's got quite a wide face, a wide stance when he's in the stand-up, and that meant Aaron Khalid was able to land a lot of leg kicks on him, which ultimately obviously scored points and added up to Andre not getting the result he wanted in that fight. I don't know if they've shortened his stance up for this fight. I don't know if Kim poses the same kind of threat with the low kicks as Aaron Khalid does. But it'd be interesting, one of the many interesting things to watch.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a professional mixed martial arts contest in the lightweight division here at Contenders. Introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, from Norway and Valhall. Put your hands together for Kimbo Thinghaugen. And his opponent standing across the cage in the red corner from right here in Norfolk and Tsunami. Put your hands together for Andre Goncalves! This professional mixed martial arts contest will be fought over 3 5-minute rounds.
Pro MMA action here, Contender 17. Welcome. If you're watching on MMA TV, there's the stats as they size up. Kim Thinghaugen fighting from the blue corner, and Andre Goncalves from the red. Goncalves in those blue tight shorts, and Kim in the blue long shorts.
See straight away, look how far extended Andre's lead leg is. Could be vulnerable to leg kicks.
Nice footwork from Goncalves.
Thinghaugen switching stances, southpaw at the moment. He will switch though.
Thinghaugen looks like he's going to blast that leg kick. I was just about to say, looking for that body kick, that liver on the right side. If you blast that hard enough, you can finish a fight.
Yeah. Getting kicked in the leg.
Turning world kick.
There's that wildness on the feet I was alluding to. Oh, nice leg. Powerful kick. Nice return by Andre as well, though. Body kicks. Heavy body kicks.
This is what we'll see in the pro realms. They fight full time. That means they work on strength and condition. Everything comes into their training. It's their full-time job. So you see a lot more power, a lot more kind of tenacious scrambles. Spectacular finishes, so keep your eyes on this one.
And this is where Andre excels. He's got Kim pressed up against the fence. This is Andre's sort of fight. Grinding, imposing his will on his opponent.
Goncalves now with the double underhooks. He's going to look for the takedown. And Hannigan pummeled, used the... Now he's got the whizzer, and he's controlling the head. Defensive grappling with his back up against the cage is Kim Thinghaugen.
He switched stances again there. Keep Andre guessing on the feet. Nice left hook.
Goncalves looking for a way to come in there. He's bouncing in and out of range, using the rear hand to parry away the strikes of Thinghaugen. He's to think about moving the head off the center line, or perhaps rolling under those punches and then counter him. Walks into that body kick.
Nice combo, left hook, right body kick.
Nice direct. That wheel kick landed, I think that hit the back of the ear, which messes the equilibrium up.
And Andre got tucked up.
Massive head kick there. That was spectacular. Kim Thinghaugen showing why he is one of the most diverse strikers out there. Really utilizing those head kicks in every which way. You see here from the replay.
Here it is.
So he's loading up that rear leg. He'll look to turn. Nice left hook there by Thinghaugen.
Switch his stances.
Yeah,
nice kick.
Yeah, he forced Goncalves to circle where he wanted him. You see what he'll circle to the side that he wants. Over the top.
That's nice. Then he landed another big head kick after this.
Yeah, he's rocked in. He's trying to get out. He's circling and walked straight into that second one.
I didn't even see the last one.
Again. Yeah, he circled out. He should have maybe tried to shoot, but that was all she wrote. Again, Kim Thinghaugen coming off a two-loss streak. And he trained exceptionally hard for this fight. I know he's been working on his Muay Thai skills. And he does have a slick ground game, but he didn't even have to go there tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both of these fighters, please.
Stand up.
Introducing your winner by referee stoppage in the blue corner, Kim Thinghaugen. Please put your hands together for Andre Goncalves.
Regency Security proudly sponsors Contenders. We keep the guard up so you don't have to.